Okay. Preparing for a small event for our dear friend here. This is just gonna be locally recorded and uploaded on YouTube, so don't expect much. Just, yeah. We'll see how it goes, I suppose. I suppose so. It would be rude if she didn't show up. She'll be here. I guess we practice good enough. Indeed, I believe so. Outfit. Thank you, dearest. I don't need to say the same about you. You're beaming as usual. Wonderful. Nice day fishing, ain't it? Is this our guest then? I'm looking for the human in person on this. This is our long-awaited lady. I presume Mistress Dora Normi. Old man glances healthily at the cards squeezes on the inside of the sleeve in of his garment, smiling radiantly at the tear. Welcome, glad to have you here. Welcome, welcome. Please have a sit. Prepare for something for you tonight, something special. On the request of someone else. Nice. Always carrying the song throughout the area. Roll the eyes. Amazing. I really hoped you liked the song. Was under his breath embarrassed by the whole performance and rightly to himself. Oh heavens, that was they did good, John. Thank you. scratches the back of his head, staring perplexed someone in front of me. Actually, it's mostly on Empress' side. I just gave her my word that one day we'll have brownie and chocolate together. That was long before all that happened.
Sure.
Take it. Yes. Please take good care of him. I grew up fond of his butterfly very much. John being happy. Your letter will be a good pet. Let's see the chocolate. Mm-hmm. Brownies and hot chocolate. John? John returned to where he had jumped out of previously. He hid the bushes and reached into them for a large parcel which contained a classic late shark kit that John used to order only in smaller quantities. Three glasses, ball filled with chocolate drink and brownie of the highest quality, Kulturan edition, filled with dark chocolate and filling, also tripled. Tripled, amazing. As it was nothing, he sat down on the grass and with an inviting gesture waved at the women to squat down and reach into his bag for his share of the order. Conrad, please join us with us. You were the first one to initiate the rituals with friends. That is, inviting people that I like for a brownie and chocolate. Gently nips his, like a bird, his own brownie. Definitely not in a hurry. Nice. Meaningful and Infers then cast a glance at their normie, hoping that two of them will engage in some kind of conversation, as he himself felt rather like a fifth wheel. Fifth wheel. John and Empress with suspicion, telling the start of my Empress hand upon herself, calming down shortly and listening. Sure, Empress. Feels like a Mexican standoff when everyone is looking after everyone else, just waiting for them to reach first for a revolver to shoot. He nibbles on a brownie and reaches slowly for a glass bottle, making no sudden movements so as not to spook anyone. Future. Cheers! Tries to take a toast while clutching a glass bottle filled almost to the brim with already cold chocolate, but still delicious.
Yes!
And to all of us as friends. Leather takes a small bite of a brownie. He likes sweet stuff. Especially honey. Out of appetite for food, or is it me? He asks for after drinking a bit of chocolate between his lips and taking another bite of brownie. You don't have to ask me twice, John. Shame, it's really delicious, but since it's in a bottle, you can keep it for later. Won't even drink a chocolate. Grabs two brownies, eroding them through golden sand onto a singular pouch in her belt. Oh, that's practical, assuming there won't be any grain of sand left over. As leftovers. Thank you. fine if she doesn't want to. I'd feel the same. I'd feel the same. I don't know what would make me surprise party with Bart. My stomach would crumble out of stress. I guess so. That's not sugarcoat. No. Feeling awkward as fuck, let's not sugarcoat it. Of course I like the numbers. Situation is really fucked up. I'm not hiding it. Three people were one is responsible for the kidnapping, another for the attempted murder, and all in three persons. All in all, it's not surprising that it's awkward. Decided to mince a word and keep simple. He was set up for the kind. In the meantime, he nibbles slowly on his brownie. In a nutshell, and out of the context, of course. Thank you. Oh crap. Let's bail. Quickly. Let the chaos ensure. Oh boy. Okay, if you say so. Eye, not entirely convinced by her words. He had already met people who throw their words to the wind and do not keep them, and something in the back of his mind told him that this time the situation was similar. He did not comment, however, only nodded without thinking and half drank the chocolate in the bottle. I guess we'll see you around then. The sooner the better. Stuffing his mouth and barely stopping himself from choking. Thank you, first thank you, John. Of course. Let's send back the throne wind. Pack the rest of us these for later. Slowly from the grass, shaking off his clothes afterwards, and bowed his head gently towards the woman on his left with a gentle grimace and a smile, he replied, "All the pleasure is on us." Sure. Yeah, I know. good for you. You did well. Better than regretting you haven't tried anything. It went well. Oh, this fucking shard. Oh boy, no. Sorry. Just go to the usual place. Is killing me. Okay, thank you guys for watching. This was the surprise party for Dora. It didn't really went well. I mean, it went well for us, I guess, but it went horrible for her, I suppose. Either way, thank you guys for watching. Have a good one, and cheers.